Of the tournament, first place winners, congratulations to the Lady Jays.
There we go.